Good evening. I'll talk about solve linear equations with fraction coefficient. Let's see this example. What is needed for this example is to solve the equation, which is 1/4 of x minus 1/2 is equal to minus 3/4. As you see here, the coefficient of x is not a constant, but it is a fraction. So this is the equation we have it. 1/4 of x minus 1/2 equal minus 3/4. So first of all, let's keep the variable x at the left side and keep the constant at the right side. So simply we can add plus 1/2 for both sides of the equation. So if we add 1/2 for both sides of the equation, the left side becomes 1/4 x minus 1/2, and this is the added 1/2. And for the right side becomes minus 3/4, and this is the added 1/2. Now we can simplify. See that the left side of the equation, the remaining is 1/4 of x. And regarding the right side of the equation, we have an operation of two fraction with different denominator. So simply, in order to solve the operation for these two fractions, we can simplify the least common denominator for both number 4 and number 2. So the LCD for 4 and 2 is simply 4. So we need now to keep the denominator for these two fractions to be common and exactly equal to 4. So the left side of the equation, the remaining at the left side we have 1/4 of x, and the right side we have these two fractions with different denominator. So we make the denominators to be common and equal to the LCD, which is 4. So regarding the first fraction, it's remain as it is, but the second fraction, we multiply both sides of the numerator and the denominator by 2, so we have 2/4. So if you simplify, minus 3/4 plus 2/4, we have minus 1/4. So the remaining for the equation is that 1/4 of x is equal to minus 1/4. So now we can make the coefficient of x to be equal 1 by multiplying both sides of the equation by 4. So if you multiply both sides by 4, what we have at the left side, we have 4 times 1/4 of x, and at the right side we have 4 times minus 1/4. So the left side, this 4 will cancel with this 4, so the remaining is 1x, and for the right side we have this 4 will cancel with this 4, so we have minus 1. So the solution for this equation is that x equal to minus 1. Simply you can check for the solution by substituting this value of x in the above equation. Let's solve this example. We have 2 is equal to 1/3 of x minus 1/2 x plus 2/3 x. As you see here, the variable x contains 3 fractions. One is 1/3 and the other is minus 1/2, and the third one is 2/3. So this is the equation. In this case, the easiest and simplest way to solve such equation is to multiply both sides of the equation by the least common denominator of the three fraction at the right side of the equation. So we have 3 fraction. The first is 1/3, the second is minus 1/2, and the third is 2/3. So we need to find the least common denominator for both 3, 2, and 3, which is simply 6. So now we can simply multiply both sides by 6, which is the LCD of the right fractions. So the left side becomes 6 times 2, and the right side 6 times 1/3 of x minus 6 times 1/2 x plus 6 times 2/3 of x. So the left side becomes 12. So 6 times 1 divided by 3 simply is 6 divided by 3x minus 6 divided by 2x. 6 times 2 is 12 divided by 3x. Again, we can simplify for the right side. So 12, 6 divided by 3, we have 2x. 6 divided by 2, we have 3, so we have minus 3x. And 12 divided by 3 is simply 4x. So 2x plus 4x, we have 6x. Minus 3x, we have 3x. So the equation now is 12 equal to 3x. We need to make the coefficient of the variable x to be 1. So simply we can divide both sides by 3. So what we have at the left side, we have 12 divided by 3. And the right side, we have 3x divided by 3. So we conclude that x is equal to 4. Simply you can check for this solution by substituting this value of x in the above equation. That's all about solving the linear equations in case that the coefficient of the variable is a fraction. Thanks a lot. Goodbye.